Honeybee boys are on their way to Jamestown, going over the Newport Jamestown Bridge. Keep you guys updated with our removal efforts today. We're moving a colony of bees from the eave of a house. Keep you posted. Honeybee boys are eye level to the eave of the house of where we're taking the bees out of. Made it up on the boom lift. Now what we're gonna do is commence in removing the fascia board here, the molding, make some precision cuts, and open this thing up so that we can gain access to the bees. Stay tuned. All right. So here's where the bees are going in. Try to clear it out a little bit so that we can get a better view on what's going on inside. It's gonna be tough. I'm gonna have to throw the scope inside, check things out. All right, so here's the inside of the hive. Close and personal. Like I say, right where you belong, from the other side of the computer. Leave this up to the honeybee boys. You ever see anything like this? Call us. Alright, so we've cut out almost half of it. We've only got a few more sections left. Then we gotta clean it up a little bit. And that's it. Alright, mission complete. We're able to get the bees. Able to get all of the honeycomb out. There it is. It's all clear. The bees will be safe. They're removed. They'll be relocated. That's it. Honeybee boys, call us.